Hey there, welcome to my office and to another Chancery Chatter newsletter. The main thing I'd want to draw your attention towards in this newsletter are all of the events surrounding the coming home of Father Capon. The fact that someone from our little slice of the world is on his way to canonization, and that they were able to find his remains and bring them home after so many years, is just really, really amazing and kind of a once-in-a-lifetime, once-in-a-generation, or even less frequent event. It's just very rare, very unique, and I think it would be easy to underestimate the spiritual import it may have. So I'd strongly encourage you to sign up yourself, your family, the altar servers at your parish, a youth group at your parish, whatever it may be. Bring a bunch of people, and the Diocese of Dochesy would like to help you in that mission because we have a bus reserved that's going to be taking people there and back on September 29th for the funeral itself. You can see the links in the email. There are all sorts of events kind of planned around that day. But that's the day that the diocese will be helping get people there and back. So if you're interested in that, please check out those links and reserve a spot and reserve your ticket as soon as possible before they run out. A few things have taken place since the last newsletter, including Prayer in Action and Totus Tuus serving in 5 separate communities, working with nearly 200 kids. I officially hit my 6-year mark working for the diocese. We had a baby. The chancery went on a St. Joseph pilgrimage. We celebrated a baptism. This bomb got dropped. Emma got engaged. And I had my first chocolate-covered payday.
Payday's gone chocolatey over us.
Thanks, payday.
So there's been a lot of great stuff going on here and in the diocese lately, and I'm glad to fill you in on some of those things and point you forward to what's coming up. I hope you have a great rest of your summer break, and I ask you please to continue to pray for me and those of us here working at the Chancery, and know that we will continue to pray for you. Thanks so much. God bless.